Alert 5 weather with Mike Daniels.
Did you get out and howl at that moon tonight? It is the biggest and brightest full moon of the entire year, 30% brighter than your average full moon. It's a super moon. You may want to get out and check it out after the newscast. Outside tonight, we've got crystal clear skies in the Springs to look at that full moon. It's dry from Vista Grande to Rustic Hills all the way back over to the west side. Pueblo's still mild. You've got clear skies, 55 degrees, and it's still really dry for this time of the night. Relative humidity at 17% due to that westerly breeze. All right, here is your next weather maker. Here's what's going to happen around here tomorrow. Cold front's going to post up to the north of us tomorrow, so we get another real warm day. Highs back into the 60s and 70s across most parts of the viewing area. That front slips through late in the day tomorrow, more than likely tomorrow evening. By Thursday, temperatures 10 to 15 degrees cooler than what we'll have tomorrow. And Thursday morning, we're going to start with low clouds, fog, maybe even some drizzle. Tomorrow's going to be another beauty. Sky conditions throughout the morning hours. Blue Colorado sky with plenty of sunshine. Think we'll start to see a few fair weather clouds try to build in during the afternoon hours. Most of us will stay dry tomorrow here across southeastern Colorado. Tracking that Easter Sunday storm, it looks like it could be a pretty healthy snowmaker across parts of the viewing area right now. Looks like the prime location is going to be some of the higher elevations of the Pikes Peak region. The Wet Mountains, Wet Mountain Valley could get pretty healthy with this one. Of course, the storm is still a long way off. We'll keep tabs on it and keep you updated as you continue to watch First Alert 5. What a warm day today. Pueblo 80, you should be at 65. That's your average high this time of the year. In the Springs, average is 57. Today, 75. I'll do the math. That made it 18 degrees warmer today than where we should be this time of the year. Outside tonight, just flat out beautiful. Still in the 50s up and down the I-25 corridor. With that mild flow tonight off the hills, it's going to be a warm one. Lows only dropping back into the upper 30s around here. Get out and enjoy it tomorrow. Blue skies, sunshine, temperatures into the 60s and 70s. And again, here's a look at that super moon tonight. The full pink moon, as it's called during the month of April. The biggest and brightest moon of the entire year. In Colorado Springs, low clouds early Thursday, then late we could see a rain shower come off the foothills. It'll be cooler by 10 degrees on Thursday. Not a bad way to start the weekend on Friday. Saturday mild at 60, but then rain changing to snow very late Saturday night into Sunday. And look how cold early next week. By Monday, a high temperature of only 32 degrees. Prime target for snow right now looks to be during the day Sunday into real early on Monday. Pueblo get a big scoop of those 70s tomorrow. It'll be the warmest day for quite some time. Weekend starts mild on Saturday. Strong cold front will crash that party on Sunday. Rain changing to snow as colder air pushes in. Even colder on Monday with a leftover snow shower, then back into recovery mode by Tuesday. In Canyon City, t-shirts and shorts tomorrow, then parkas and earmuffs Sunday into Monday. April is notorious for quick and cold changes. Snow on Easter Sunday, cold with shoveling on Monday. And for Woodland Park, you'll go from the 60s tomorrow, then tanking into the 20s early next week. This will be a very beneficial snow Sunday into Monday with good water content, already going with a 2 on that storm impact scale.